Okay, no, now, what are you doing here today?
Where?
Then.
Where have you been?
Then.
Things?
Then, babe, come on, babe, please, I'm sorry.
What was it?
I'm sorry.
Please, forgive me.
Forgive you? Can you hear yourself? I should forgive you. Do you know what? Just let me go. Please, I am begging you. Let me go.
Babe, I can't let you go. You know I love you. I love you. I can't leave.
Oh, please. You love me. Tell me, Dami. You love me or you love Dami?
I love you.
You love who?
I love you. I love you with all of my heart. All of this I have built for you. I want you.
What is your problem? You are a confused man who doesn't know what he wants.
I know what I want.
You want what?
It's you. I want you.
Please, shut up. Shut it. Sit deep into this your silly heart and tell me if it's me you want or Dami.
It's you I want. It's you I want. We have built this empire together. I want you. I can't do without you now, babe. I am sorry.
Now listen to me, Daniel. Listen and listen good. I'm giving you time to think about what you really want. Yes, I won't hold it against you if it's Dami you want. But search deep into this dirty heart of yours. And tell me who you want.
Look, babe, I'm sorry. You cannot go now.
Babe,
I'm sorry. Look, I love you. Look, we have this together. We have forever. Babe, I don't go. Babe.
Cereals.
Cereal?
Yeah.
When did you start eating cereal?
Dami taught me how to eat it, and ever since I've been enjoying it. You should try some.
Wow. Seems you guys are pretty close.
Yes, we were. Very close, actually. You know why? Because she's always there to take care of people she care about.
Meaning?
Meaning you should adopt the same attitude. Yes. And create time for the person you claim you love. Stop overworking yourself.
What's the meaning of this rubbish?
It means company. I deserve your company. Give me some company.
I don't even have time for this.
There you go again. There you go again.
It's 10 p.m.
I'm so sorry. I had a lot on my desk I needed to clear out. Please, sorry.
You should have called or...
Oh, what? Look, I had a very stressful day. I'm not even cut out for your rants.
And why are you raising your
voice? Why won't I raise my voice? Tell me, why shouldn't I raise my voice? You keep treating me like a child simply because I live in your house.
For the record, the last time I checked, no one forced you or begged you to be here. Yeah.
Wow. Oh, this is it, right? No one forced or begged me to be here, right? That's okay. But I promise you, first thing tomorrow morning, I will pack my things and leave your house for you.
Hey, babe.
Don't even beg me. Don't try it. You know, I thought you were different. Yes, I thought you were different from other guys, you know, very accommodating, but it just took you a matter of time to show your true colors. I've seen it loud and clear.
Hey, babe, we have not gotten to that point. Babe. Babe.
Okay. Well, that's fine. I can't wait to see you. Take my leaves. Are you serious? Oh, I can't wait to see you. Okay. Safe flight, boo. Safe flight. Wow. Let me have it. That's the far right.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Please get me a bottle of water.
No problem.
Ding dong! Dong ding!
Yes. Baby! Baby! Look at you! How are you though?
I'm fine, thank you, bro. Baby!
Where did you cry from?
Let's say from the part we are.
Can you wait? You are all grown up.
Before Uncle, I'm no longer a baby.
Ah, no.
Your baby girl is now a big chick.
But you are still my baby. My baby. Yeah? Come on, bring it in. Bring it in.
You think I don't know?
You know it's not true.
What is not true?
I miss you. I know that. Come on. Your house is beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. My baby girl, welcome in town.
Yes, so. Yes, so.
So, would you like to freshen up or you eat first?
Let me eat first. Then, I'll freshen up.
Okay.
If you say so. My friend is nerve.
What is it?
Stop. Just stop. Stop. Isn't that obvious? You're fine, Bobo. I got love, oh.
You're not serious. You're not serious. Well, you have to just me. You have to tell me everything. The guys you've been talking to, work, and the guys you've been talking to.
There is nothing to tell, sorry.
You think I don't know? I know everything, though. So you better gist me. You have to.
Okay, start. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. But okay, would you at least allow me freshen up, eat, then gist later? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Don't thank you. Thank you.
You're very lucky.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's just go. Okay.
Carry it.
I don't
know. Are you a guest?
Yeah, my guest.
No, carry it.
Damn it!
Oh. Oh no,
Bola.
I made your favorite pancakes.
I'll eat when I get to the office.
Relax, slow down. She won't lose your job.
Yeah, so. I won't lose my job, but I will lose this client if I don't go now, okay? I'll see you later, okay?
Be bye. Careful.
Sure.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Is supposed to be my line. Who are you?
Excuse me?
Excuse you? Where is my girlfriend?
Your what?
Sure, Daniel, right?
Yes. I am Daniel. You haven't answered the $1 million question. Who are you?
I am Damilola, Bola's friend.
Nice to meet you.
My pleasure. And I'm so sorry for earlier. My bad. I didn't know you had a boyfriend.
It's okay. Where is my girlfriend, please?
She's not back from work.
As usual. I'll be inside.
Who? Relax. Where are you going?
Yesterday, stupid question day. I am going to my bedroom. My bedroom.
I am so sorry, darling. But you can go in. Bella didn't mention to me that you're coming over, so I'll have to confirm from her before you can go in. So give me a sec. Just a sec.
You have to confirm from your friend if I can go in my own house?
Your house? Come on, stop the joke. Just a sec.
Look, Bella should know I don't do well with pranks. Get out of my way, please. Excuse me.
What? Hello, Bola. Your boyfriend is around. Why didn't you tell me he lives with you? What? And you didn't tell me? You're sorry. Bola, how could you? How could you do this to me? You would have told me.
Then you wouldn't be here. You would have gone to your brother's place instead. And I want you here.
I'm leaving first thing in the morning.
Damn me. He hasn't gotten to this and I just said I'm sorry.
P, I can't stay. I can't stay under the same roof with you and your boyfriend. It's really going to get uncomfortable for me. I can't.
It won't get uncomfortable. And it's not like he's always around. He works. You work too. Please do this for me. Please.
Paula, I really don't know. Please. Okay. But if he gets uncomfortable, I'm leaving.
He won't. Okay? And you better unpack this. Because I know you've packed already.
Okay, Your Majesty.
Thank you.
All right, it's fine.
Hey, babe. Hi, baby. I have missed.
Let's just be adults for once. I'm very certain your friend called you earlier.
Yeah, she did.
So what was the meaning of that attitude she displayed today? What was the meaning of that?
Babe, I'm sorry. I didn't tell her I live here with you and she wasn't buying the idea.
And?
She wanted to leave and I begged her to stay.
Why would you do that?
Babe, she's my friend. We haven't seen her in a long time now and if she's far away, I can barely see her because of my work.
But she's not buying the idea. You just confirmed it too.
Yes, and I managed to convince her to stay.
That's how you do. You always have things go your way. You manage to convince her. Babe, babe. Really?
Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Miss Universe. Always having things her way.
Okay.
But please. Don't put pressure on her so that she doesn't get uncomfortable in my house, please.
She won't get uncomfortable, okay?
Oh, I'll go freshen up. I had a very long day today.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Good evening.
Hi. Good evening. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How's work?
Hectic as usual. Same old, same old. It's good.
B is not back yet.
Yeah, I know. I know she's not back yet. I will just be inside.
Okay. I made dinner. Would you mind? You can scratch that. It's fine.
It's okay. I'll just freshen up and I'll join you later.
Great. I'll just set the table.
Thank you.
Okay. You are perceiving something.
What's going on? Oh, I see. Wow. Wow. Nice. 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 What's up?
Okay.
You have really changed the atmosphere of this place.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Okay. What are you eating, Ned?
Eggs and bread. Just a light breakfast.
Nice. It got me down.
It's nice.
Can I have a test of this?
Sure, why not?
Mm-hmm.
Is that it?
Yeah. You can cook, oh.
This is just eggs now.
I hope you have more of this.
I don't have extras. I can get calories.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. I'll do with this.
You sure?
Sure. This will be okay.
Okay.
You know, there's so many nice things about you.
Really?
You don't strike me to be someone who would make this beautiful meal.
But why? It's just
Hi, babe. Look. Okay, babe. Look. No matter what you're doing, just try to come back home early. Please.
What's the occasion? Are you missing me? Oh, babe, is it Dami?
Babe, you care so much about Dami more than you care about me. Just try to come home early now. And you know, we have a lot of unfinished business, so you won't tell me now you're exhausted. Please now. Please, babe.
Okay, I'll try my best.
Fine. Love you. Look, I'll make dinner. So that you won't stress. Once you just come, you just rest. Love you.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you okay? You look tense.
I'm fine. I'm okay.
Okay. Drink.
I'm not thirsty.
I know, but it will help you relax. Just drink up.
Thank you, but I am not thirsty.
But it's your honey. Come on, I don't bite. I just want to help you relax, that's all.
I'm not sure that's a good idea. Your friend will soon be back home, just in case you've forgotten.
Come on! She's not coming back.
Hey, what's the meaning of that? She's not, I don't understand, what's that?
Because she called me earlier and said she won't be coming home today.
I just finished speaking, how can you, what's the meaning of that? So
switched off.
She's not coming home, I told you.
What game is that?
Relax. I just want to help you relax. Just want to help you calm your head.
Hey. What's up? What sort of friend are you? Aren't you supposed to be her best friend?
That friend who wants to assist her best friend when she's not around.
I'm not interested. I am not interested in this place. I would pretend this never happened.
Okay, listen. It's not that serious. I'm not a bad friend. Okay, the thing is, I'm a masseuse, so like I massage for a living. I help people come without sex. It's called sexual hygiene.
Okay, fine. It's okay. I pass. Hey, I pass.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Are you going out?
Yes. Yes, Bella called me to get some clothes for her. Oh. And I also want to do the site inspections today.
Okay.
Yes.
About that, would you be buying or renting?
I really don't know for now. But I think I'll buy. Yes.
That's a good one. You're doing well.
Thank you. No work?
I will go to work. Okay. I'm just buying some time.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Bye.
Sound like Daniel.
Hey! Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
So, when are you coming home?
Maybe today. Not so sure yet.
B, try and come home. You're working way too much.
But I'm not.
You are. And you're also neglecting your boyfriend, Bola. Try to live a little. You work way too much. You don't give yourself time. You don't even put those beautiful clothes in your wardrobe. You don't wear them because you only come to the office every day. And I don't like it. It makes me sad. You don't even have time for me.
Fine.
Thank you.
Once I'm done with this project, I'll take 2 weeks leave just for you, Daniel.
And when are you going to be done with this project?
No, I also have to travel.
Travel?
Mm-hmm.
When?
Madam, can you let me breathe? When I know, I will let you know.
Okay. Sorry, ma. Mm-hmm. I've heard you. I have to go. I'm meeting up with the building agent today.
It's today?
Yes.
Okay. But please, very careful. You see these guys? Their eyes are very sharp and
They target fine girls with money.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I don't hear. Have a nice day.
Be careful.
And please, come home.
I'll try.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bala has been denying me of sex for the last 4 months.
I heard. So Konji is the reason you are like this. Don't worry, you are with the right person. Let me quickly call Chiamaka so she will help you sort out this thing. Konji, we are... No, no, no.
You don't get it. That is not the point.
Then what's the point?
I have not seen my girlfriend for the past 2 weeks. We're practically falling apart. She's either coming home late at night when I'm sleeping, or she's going to work very early in the morning while I'm still sleeping. We're losing our chemistry.
I'll have to ask you this one time. Is she cheating? Of course, the only way I can explain that kind of behavior from her would be, she cheating on you?
I don't think so. I know when a woman is cheating. I don't think that is the case.
So?
Her friend is in my house.
Oh, her friend. Speak more, bro. Speak more.
Look. Okay. Just... She gave me a massage.
She gave you what? Did she take it down to your waistline?
Come on, guy. It's not like that now.
How is it like?
She said it's a kind of sexual healing. She's a professional masseuse, so she offered and I accepted and...
I'm waiting for you to get to that end point.
Nothing happened, bro. But the thing is, this girl is a pro at it. Like, when she touched me, I felt it. I felt the healing.
You felt what, Daniel? Don't you know it's an invitation for a treat? And don't tell me you joined it through Israel and you refused your entry to Jerusalem. I mean...
Come on, don't be ridiculous, guy.
How?
She's my girlfriend's best friend.
So?
BFF. BFF, guy.
Daniel, don't tell me that's the reason you wasted free food. Why? You know what? Give me her number. Let me help you out. I can't let that kind of food waste. Put her number here, please. What's her name again?
Get out of my office. Leave my office, guy.
Before I leave her number.
Get out of my office. I'm telling you something as serious as this, and what she would ask me for is number.
My brother, give me her number, let me help you.
I know the hookup master, yeah? If you define number, you go to an app. There are lots of people that share number. They are not me.
No problem. Send the file to my email. You can bury yourself in Konji. See free food, you know it.
Foodie in the house, what are you eating again? You're always eating something. What's up?
What's that? Is it your eating spirit?
What's that?
It's cereal. Take
sir, oh no, no, no. Thank you, I'm not interested.
Fake doll, you
I
like it.
I am not interested.
Try it now.
Okay,
fake
fine.
Try.
I hope I don't get choked.
Give me.
It's nice, you'll get another one.
Give me now, give me.
Dragon.
Yeah. Babe, what's up? Look who came back early.
Welcome.
Thank you.
How's work today?
Stressful. I just need to freshen up and get some rest.
Mm-hmm. Welcome.
Yeah, that reminds me, babe. I'll be going on a business trip tomorrow.
And you're just telling me now?
I forgot. So sorry, I forgot. I'll just quickly freshen up and get something to eat. I'm so famished.
Hey, are you sure she forgot?
Thank you.
Where are you off to? Good morning. I made you breakfast. Your favorite spaghetti.
I'm not hungry.
But babe, you know I'm traveling today and I just wanted to make you breakfast, you know, just to...
Don't you get it? I don't even like spaghetti.
I need to catch up on something, huh?
He prefers noodles to spaghetti.
How do you know that?
Madam career woman. I'm always at home. Hey. Don't give me that suspicious look.
I'm not giving you any look. I just thought he liked spaghetti.
Well, I think you should consider staying at home more often.
Are you not joining me?
No, I'm going out.
How are you doing with everyone today?
How long has it been? Look at you. It's been ages.
Evening. I don't understand.
Come on. Since Bella traveled, it seems like you traveled though. This whole house has been empty and... What's up? What's up with you?
Come on. I've been busy trying to... fix my business.
Oh, okay. So how is that going?
It's going well, but it's really stressful.
I can tell. You know, starting up a new business is always stressful.
Yes.
You'll come true. I'm really starving and what are you eating?
Noodles, as you can see.
Is this all left or you have some other one in the kitchen?
I have some in the kitchen. Do you want?
Yeah, sure. I want a lot. I want a lot. I think I should start here. So?
What? No. This is mine. No. I'll get yours for you. This is my...
Dami. Hey.
Leave me alone.
What's up? Okay. Okay.
Leave me alone.
Look. Look.
Okay. Leave me alone.
I can help you stand up. I can get you to the room, okay? Okay, please. It's okay. Just stand up.
Leave me alone. Come sit with me.
I need to take you to your room.
Sit with me. Yeah. Sit. I'm
okay,
not sure.
Okay, okay, okay. I will sit with you, okay?
I'm not drunk, you see? I'm not drunk. Hey, I'm just a bit tipsy. I'm not drunk.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Okay.
I know there is a problem. You can trust me. Talk to me. What is it? Why are you drinking yourself to stupor? What's the matter?
My boyfriend is getting married to somebody that is not me. Can you believe that?
That is really sad.
I know, right?
I'm sorry about that.
It's fine. It's not your fault.
So, how did you find out?
I saw it on Instagram. He's getting married to a supermodel. Celebrity. Superstar. Maybe I'm not one.
Don't say that. And is that why you want to drink yourself to death?
I'm not drunk. I just had a few bottles. Ah, a few glasses.
And the bottle was empty.
Stop! It was already half before I carried it.
Okay, fine. You're not drunk. I know you're not drunk.
I'm not drunk, right?
No, you're
hey,
not
I'm fine.
You're fine.
Yes, I'm fine.
You're fine.
I'm fine. I am fine.
So what's
I'm fine.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. So what are you going to do?
What am I going to do? What am I going to do? What would I do? Forgive him and move on. It's not his fault. He's too good for me. I don't deserve him.
Sure, no.
It's my fault.
Don't say
it's
that.
It's my fault.
Hey,
it's my fault.
Hey, listen to me. That is rubbish. That's completely rubbish. He's the one who does not deserve you. You are a good woman. Don't let anybody tell you less about yourself.
You think so?
I know so. I know so, Dami. You are amazing. Never you devalue yourself for any man. No, don't do that.
Dami.
Hey.
What do you want?
You have been avoiding me.
I'm not.
Come on, how would you say so? Yes, you have been avoiding me ever since both of us had the night together.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about. I do not regret that night. I have never been satisfied and happy until I met you.
You're very funny. Can you just quit this rubbish and nonsense you're vomiting already? Quit it.
It's not rubbish. I am serious. No.
So, Daniel, this is how you go about cheating on Bola. Huh?
No, that's not the case here. I have never cheated on Bola. Look, I was horny, yes, and you were drunk.
Tipsy.
I admit, tipsy. But what happened between
us? Nothing happened between us, Daniel.
We are adults. I'm trying to work a possibility here.
Your face like this. Did you finally visit Jerusalem? Talk to me, I'm your guy. Yeah? What do you think?
If you don't knock the gate, you tell me. I'm your friend. I this girl seems to be in pain. Like so much pain. I can feel the energy in her, but I wish I can help her.
But the question should be, what is wrong with her?
I don't know. I wish I knew what the problem was. Probably I would be helpful.
Then you ask her. Ask her what the problem is.
You have a point.
I do have.
I think I would ask her. I would ask her.
Wait, Danny boy. Danny boy, you're in love. See love written all over your face. See, don't blink that eye.
There's something in your mind.
Danny, what is it?
Rubbish.
That is written all over you. You are in love with it. You are now love for your body. Come, let's go have lunch.
Babe, you talk rubbish.
Eh?
You guys, you talk
as see love.
You don't have I said I'm fine, babe. Coping. I'm trying so hard to forgive and move on. I hope so. So, what's up?
The presentation was something else.
Man, 100.
My brother, you wowed it. I am proud of you.
Thank you very much.
I am proud of you, my guy.
I am very certain that we will get that deal.
No, it's a done deal. I'm telling you, it's a done deal.
I am so certain, so positive about it, man.
Oh my goodness. Bola must be proud of you. Hey, speaking of Bola, how is she doing?
Oh, she's good. She traveled and...
And Dami?
She's fine.
What is wrong with you, bro? Like, your countenance changed the moment I mentioned Dami.
Hey,
what's going on?
Hey. Nobody said there's any problem. She's fine. And my countenance did not change.
I have a problem with you when you lie to me. You boldly look at me in the face and lie to me. Why? You didn't pay me for ribs. Come on, you can do better than this. Stop lying. My guy, the next time you want to lie to me, give me a sign. Oh my god, look me, they like give me now. They pay me for real, so I don't understand you. What is going on?
We cannot.
Daniel, you don't knock her. You have finally visited her Jerusalem.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
But
oh.
She has been avoiding me.
Avoiding you? Why would she be avoiding you?
I don't know.
Wait, you know Nakangwe.
Come on, guy.
I know you now. You deliver well, so.
She was kind of drunk when it happened, so.
So she feels you took advantage of her?
Yeah. That's the problem right now.
Danny boy, would you want to do it again?
What sort of question is that?
Oga, you would like Nakame again? Answer me.
Yes, I would. Yes, what would you want to? Come on, guy.
Then try it again. If she gives in, she don't forgive you with that.
Are you sure?
You didn't ask us for a shabu man. No, no. When it comes to normalizing issues, come to me, I will deliver. Man is part, I know things like this.
No, I know you're not serious. Tell your man.
Okay, try this thing again.
You just came back from dealing with from a conference, right? And you're talking about expertise in
everything that makes her allow you to touch any sensitive part of her body. Brother, she don't forgive.
This is so funny. Oh my goodness! What's this? Oh my god, these guys are so funny.
You've been so loud. Dummy. I want you like a man wants a woman.
Can you just stop? Please, stop it.
I can't stop. I just want
Hey, stop it.
Dummy. Let me make you feel like a woman. Just, I want every bit of you right now. Let me. It's okay. Just
stop.
You like it. Thank you.
Damn me, Lola. Babe. Babes. Dami.
Hey, Daniel. I don't really know how to say this, but thanks for the short-time happiness. But I can't continue with this. I really feel very guilty towards Mola, so I have to go. Bye, Daniel.
Dami, Lola.
No! Damn it!
Yeah, what's up, God? I can't find the document, God. I don't know what's going on with me. Can you help me? Okay.
Daniel.
Babe.
Don't bathe me.
I'll call you back. I'll call you back.
You even... Your phone still works. Because I have been calling you and you were not picking.
I know. I'm sorry. I didn't even know my phone was on silent. You're back.
No, I'm not back. Weren't you supposed to come pick me from the airport? But I called a million times before you refused to pick my calls.
Babe. I'm so sorry. I don't know. I've just been carried away with a lot. I'm so sorry. Baby, come on. So how was your flight?
It was good. By the way, what's up with Dami? I've been calling her and her line is switched off.
She left.
Left?
Yeah, she left. You don't know.
Dami!
Nothing?
Nothing. What do you mean by nothing? No, Dami cannot just leave without telling me. You must have done something.
I don't understand. I did nothing to her. I returned from work and she was nowhere to be found. I tried calling her. Her phone was switched off. I don't understand. That's a ridiculous question to ask.
You better be telling the truth. Because the Dami I know will not make such a decision without letting me know.
You know, sometimes you sound very ridiculous. Sometimes, like, really ridiculous.
I don't know what you're talking about. You know, Natos Limited, they sent this particular mail to the company. But I'm having serious problems. Daniel.
I'm there with you.
You're there with me. What are you?
You said, well, I'm there with you.
You can imagine.
I'm there with you.
Who are you thinking you, my brother? What is going on again? What's it?
Up till this moment, I have not heard anything from her. I don't even know her whereabouts. Guy, I am getting scared.
You're getting scared? Are you in love with her?
Honestly, I am really confused at this moment. I don't know if I am in love with her or I am missing the attention she gives me or if it's the sex. I don't know. I'm really just confused at the moment. I don't know, bro.
Okay, this is what you do. Why don't you channel more energy on Bola? Focus more on Bola. If you still think about her the way you do, then my guess is as good as right. I'm in love with her.
And how is that going to help me in this situation now?
It will help you know where you stand. And trust me, if you still think about her, I'll help you look for her.
You help me?
That's what I can do for
you. For real, bro? You help me look for her.
Trust me, 100.
Guy, you're a lifesaver.
I love you.
Brother, thank you, see. Guy, oh my God.
Can we focus now? See, the truth is, if you don't focus and make more money, you can't even marry either of them.
I had you, motivational speaker.
Okay, let's go back. Let's go back to
but
let's go.
You're going to help me find
out. I'll help you for an honest person, this.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
No problem. Let's focus.
So, you said, Nasco.
Yes, who be that? One break this gate down. Now, who be? Yes, madam, who be? Who they find?
Andrew, please, there.
Dami, it's me, it's Bola.
That's it. P, I just wanted to be alone and stay away from your boyfriend.
My boyfriend?
Yes. You know I hate living with your boyfriend.
You should have called me now, still. I know with everything that happened, you must be devastated.
I know. Hey, babe.
Hello.
What's up?
I'm good. And you?
Fine.
You're back?
Mm-hmm. I'm back.
You came to get something or you're back?
I did not forget anything. And I'm back.
Seriously, it's quite early and this is not the time you'd normally return. So what's the surprise?
It's nothing. Well, I have decided that I'll always come home early. I need to take care of my man.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds nice. That sounds nice, really nice.
I know.
So, how was your day?
It was good. I went to see Dami.
Your day?
Mm-hmm. She's at her brother's place. Babe?
Yeah, how is she? So, what's up with her? What's up?
She's fine, I would say. She said she left to clear her head.
Clear her head from what?
Everything. Boyfriend issues, heartbreak. It's too much on her.
Oh, yeah. You know, that's the dark side of love. Nobody wants to get there. It's really difficult on her.
That's the thing. I just wish she would let me help her, but she wouldn't even let me in.
You have done enough now. What do you want to do? Are you her mama? No, no. Come on, babe. You should go inside, freshen up, and calm down. I made dinner. Yeah, I did.
Mom, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much. You're the best.
No.
Come on. Okay. You have to pay for the food then.
Thank you, babe.
Okay. Yeah. You too. By the way, aren't you going to work today?
I have adjusted my schedule. I'll be going to work late and coming home early.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Mm-hmm. That's good.
I want to stay at home and take good care of you. I'm really sorry I haven't been there, but I promise to make it up to you.
It's okay. Apology accepted.
This one, you're leaving this early. I was just about to make you your favorite fried noodles.
Oh, babe, you don't have to worry, okay? I'm not hungry. I I really need to run right now. I'm not feeling hungry.
It's not going to take me anything less than 5 minutes.
I know, but I will be late, babes. I will be late. And by the way, fried noodles isn't my favorite. The oil in it, it hurts my heart, so I don't like fried noodles. I prefer the boiled noodles. I wouldn't blame you. I'm not surprised you don't know. See you when I get back. Have a nice day. Bye. Boiled noodles, remember? Boiled noodles.
Hey, no, 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 no. Just give me some time, please. I'll be there first in the next 40 minutes. Okay. Bye. Babe.
Yeah?
What are you eating?
Cereals.
Cereal?
Yeah.
When did you start eating cereal?
Dami taught me how to eat it, and ever since I've been enjoying it. You should try some.
Wow. Seems you guys are pretty close.
Yes, we were. Very close, actually. You know why? Because she's always there to take care of people she care about.
Meaning?
Meaning you should adopt the same attitude. Yes. And create time for the person you claim you love. Stop overworking yourself.
What's the meaning of this rubbish?
It means company. I deserve your company. Give me some company.
I don't even have time for this.
There you go again. There you go again.
Friend?
Yes.
Ma, I've been meaning to tell you this.
What's it?
The last time you sent me to your house to go collect the project file.
Who are you?
Madam Bola sent me.
Oh, okay.
She asked me to come collect some files.
Babes! What's going on? Who's that?
You are saying?
Oh, files.
Okay, hold on.
Is that not sad, Daniel's voice? No, 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 no. It cannot be.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay, bye.
Alright. Alright.
Have a nice day.
No problem.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you. You will leave.
Okay, ma'am.
Hey, go, ma'am.
Because why are you doing this thing? Baby, baby, where have you been? Baby, babes, baby, 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 come on, baby, 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 please, I'm sorry.
What was it?
I'm sorry.
Please, forgive me.
Forgive you? Can you hear yourself? I should forgive you. You know what? Just let me go. Please, I am begging you. Let me go.
Babe, I can't let you go. You know I love you. I love you. I can't leave.
Oh, please! You love me. Tell me, Dami, you love me and you love Dami.
I love you.
You love who?
I love you. I love you with all of my heart. All of this I have built with you. I want you.
What's your problem? You are a confused man who doesn't know what he wants.
I know what I want.
You want what?
It's you. I want you.
Please, shut up! Shut it! Sit deep into this your silly heart and tell me if it's me you want or Dami.
It's you I want. It's you I want. We have built this empire together. I want you. I can't do without you now, babe. I am sorry.
Now listen to me, Daniel. Listen and listen good. I'm giving you time to think about what you really want. Yes, I won't hold it against you if it's Dami you want. But search deep into this dirty heart of yours. And tell me who you want.
Look, baby, I'm sorry. You cannot go. Baby, I'm sorry. Look, I love you. Look, we have this together. We have forever. Babe, I don't go. Babe. Look.
Daniel, let me go. Let me go.
Babe.
Stop. Come on. Eh? You want to kill yourself?
Alpha.
Which one is guy, Alpha?
Alpha.
Why you know the common work guy?
Did you bring the documents, guy?
Oh my goodness. Who is talking of documents here?
Did you bring the documents?
What documents? Yeah. Oh, come on, Daniel. You a mess. What are you doing to yourself? Stop this thing now.
I'm fine. Stop. I'm okay. Hmm? It's okay. What's up?
What is wrong with you? Are you sick?
Look, guy.
I've been trying so hard to convince myself that I am in love with Bola. I love Bola. I want to love Bola. We've created our times together, but my head just keeps taking me back to Dummy. I don't know. I take my head back to Bola, my head brings me back to Dummy.
Because you love her. Yes. It's so sad that you're refusing to admit the obvious. Yeah.
How do you know? How can you be sure of that?
My brother, once it has to do with womanizing, count me in. I know a lot. And look at you, whenever you mention that name, Dummy, something spikes up. See, you're trying to blink the second eye. My brother, you're in love.
Hey, hey.
You are. Just admit it.
So what am I going to do? What would you have me do? If you are my friend, mm-hmm. wait, my friend.
Okay.
If you are in my shoes, if I was you, if you were me, what would you do?
I'll look for her. So my dear friend, go look for her.
How would you expect me to go and look for her? How? I don't even know where she is. I don't even know her address. I don't know.
Then you ask her brother. It's as simple as that. I am smart.
So I'll just walk up to her brother. I am looking for your sister. Give me your sister's number. I broke her heart.
Daniel.
I'm looking for your sister.
Daniel, you wouldn't know until you try. Come on, ask him. If he says no, then you take the no for an answer. After all, that's how we win contracts, by asking first.
You have a point.
I always do.
I love Dummy.
Okay?
I don't know the magic she has over me, but
whenever you leave this, your drunken state, be it tomorrow or next, hey, we'll go and see Dummy.
No, I was passing it to you.
You better do.
You're a greedy man. I'm passing it to you.
Don't worry. I'm passing it to you. The next thing is that.
Give me!
Give you what? Look at you. Because of woman. I say, let me call Chiamaka now so she will help you.
How may I help you?
I am here to see your sister, Dummy.
What do you want with her?
I am the reason she left.
I don't get you. Me.
The truth is, they kind of had something.
Wait.
I knew it!
I knew that a boy broke my sister's heart. What did you do to her?
My name is Daniel, and I am Bola's boyfriend.
Bola. This is getting more interesting now. You mean Dummy's best friend?
Yes.
What did you do to her?
We kind of had a thing or two together, and that was the reason she left, because she couldn't stand the pain of her best friend. But trust me, sir, I know this may sound crazy, but I am in love with your sister. And the reason I have come here is to see her.
We mean well.
Just wish to make things right.
Yes.
Please.
I'm not sure she wants to see you. reason she left in the first place.
No doubt. It's a fact, yes. I am practically going crazy. I want to make things right.
Are you thirsty?
Okay. Tomorrow then. Hold on please, I need to speak to my brother. Yeah, hold on, I'll call you back. Hello, big bro. Bro, it's late. Okay. All right.
Is there a problem?
Hey, my brother just called me. He said someone is coming to deliver a package to me. It's late.
By this time. Okay, what's up with the event planner? When will they come?
Anytime soon. Maybe tomorrow or next
time. This party is going to be lit.
Hey, Paula. You have partner 5 and 6.
Yeah. You see this one? I won't miss it for anything.
But that one like.
Some people they get to. They saw a guy their way.
Oh, okay. Them. Yes, I think it's the person my brother talked about. Please let them in.
Okay.
Let me get water.
Yeah, please do and come and be doing it.
You will not chase me. I'm here with you.
Suit yourself. Hi. Or lots of like party. What are you doing here?
Just hear me out.
What did you want?
Just hear him out.
I love you.
Shh! She loved me. Sure you love it, Bola. Stop it.
I love you. It is you I love. I have not been the same since you left. I'm sorry about how.
What is wrong with you? Are you high on some cheap drugs? Bola is your girlfriend.
She broke up with me.
What do you mean she broke up with you?
I knew all along.
What?
What are you doing here?
Can you stop with the drama? Everyone sit. I have something to say.
What?
Why is everyone so serious? Nobody died.
But I was this. Spew.
Fine. I knew you two were having an affair even before you started having an affair.
Meaning what?
Meaning that I planned it all. It all started some months ago when I noticed that Daniel was no longer happy in our relationship. Due to the nature of my job, I barely had time for him. Lucky for me, Damilola called and said she was coming to visit. And then an idea popped into my head. Instead of leaving Daniel shattered and broken, why not matchmake you two?
But I had a boyfriend.
Who was a scumbag, Dami? You were too good for him. As Daniel is too good for me. And honestly, you are Daniel's kind of girl. Yes, you're always available, caring, hardworking. And you're a freak when it comes to sex, which is Daniel's typical kind of woman.
That's true. But what if your plan had failed?
My plan never fails. I was too careful. And I know exactly what Daniel wants. And Damilola is perfect for him.
Paula, you made me a pawn in your game.
No. Damilola, I just wanted you to be happy. And I knew Daniel was going to make you happy.
But why?
Because I love you too. And I wasn't going to watch you spend the rest of your life in misery with me.
Is that why you moved in just before she returned from the States?
I
Yes. I knew Dami was going to do my bidding, even if she was uncomfortable with it.
My God.
This is so unbelievable, Paula. What's this? What do we call this?
Can you just stop it? Can't you see? He loves you and you love him too. Dami, I promised I was going to make you happy. And I have fulfilled my promise. Daniel makes you happy.
You knew all along.
Yes. I just acted dumb because I wanted you to realize that you loved her. And it wasn't just sex for you.
Wait, wait. So, all those late nights and not coming home at all was all planned out?
Even the travel. Yes. When I saw you two were getting along, I knew I needed to give you space. I was in town all this while.
What?
I was at my aunt's place.
This is madness. This is madness! Well, what if I say your plan has failed?
My plan did not fail, Daniela. I see the brightness in your eyes whenever I mention his name or when he passes you by, and same goes with him. And to be very honest, I know he enjoyed this whole affair with no regrets. So you two shouldn't fight this. You are madly in love with each other.
This is unacceptable. No, I can't take this. No!
I think you should go after her.
She probably hates me.
No,
right
she
now.
Doesn't. It's me she hates.
Why all of this?
I just wanted you two to be happy. I didn't want you to live like this, live in a relationship where you're not happy.
I thought you loved me.
I do. I really did love you. But sometimes you have to let go of what you want. I mean, look at us. Tanya, we are not compatible. We have nothing in common. We don't even see eye to eye in most cases.
Hi.
What a surprise.
Yes.
Please,
It's fine. I'll just go straight to the point. I came to invite you for my parents' golden jubilee. It's on Saturday, so I would want you to be there, if possible.
I would definitely be there.
Thank you.
Anything for you.
So, I'll just go. So,
you're welcome.
I'll just go. See.
Dami. Does love scare you this much?
Yes, it does.
You don't have to. I know you have had a hard time with love, but look. Tell me. love you. I know love scares you, but I don't even need you to love. I want to love you. I have enough love for you and I.
But...
Shh, no buts. We can do this. I want to be with you.
Hello. All right. Bao. Move up, I'm gonna die. Well, I've sent the documents. Yes, we've done our own part. Okay, you go through them and then get back to me, all right? No, everything, it's fine. It's fine. it's okay. All right, bro. All right, bro. I think my business with you is done here. Let me call you back. Look at you. You look astonishingly beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, baby.
Thank you, bro.
My baby sister is no longer a little sister anymore.
Of course. Adam must be a woman, you know.
That's okay. And tell me, is Dana the reason you left your friend's place?
How did you know?
You know me. I have my way with things here. Yeah.
It's fine. You know, since the last time, I've not felt anything for any man. But Daniel changed everything. My heart beats for him. He makes my heart beat every day. I want to be with him, I want to see him. Yes, brother. I love him.
Now you gotta take it easy there. I don't want making your heart race so fast now. But if he breaks your heart, I will reap his heart out.
Hey, brother, slow down. If he breaks my heart, I'll call you to come fight for me.